Alright, yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Flasho here, coming back at you with another video here on my channel. And in today's video, what I have for you guys is the best class for World War Z in multiplayer. Now, first off, I just want to say I love this game. I think they did a fantastic job on not only the campaign, but the multiplayer too. It is so much fun. If you guys didn't know, the multiplayer is a PvPvZ, which I'm sure you all know is player versus zombie. It's a lot of fun. I would highly recommend it, especially if you're a Left 4 Dead fan. It plays a lot like that, especially if you like the co-op campaign style. It's really similar to that, but the multiplayer is a lot of fun, and I have been enjoying every second of it. But in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the best class, in my opinion, that I think is the best class for multiplayer, and that being the specialist class, which I am here about to show you. The specialist class gives you a battle rifle, which is pretty much a SCAR. It's a semi-auto assault rifle, and it does a lot of damage. And your secondary is a compact shotgun, which actually has a suppressor on it. It is actually ridiculously OP. It's the best shotgun in the game that you can use. And as well as a grenade, and your heavy weapon is actually an explosive sniper. So it is amazing, guys. I'm gonna show you guys some gameplay of it, and I do hope you all enjoy it. And if you do want to see more World War Z videos, please let me know down in the comment section below. And yeah, guys, I'm gonna let you watch this, and I hope you enjoy it, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.
crushing people!
Spawn imminent. Spawn imminent.
Enemy down!
Your team has to leave.